"Well, that sounds like a good way, but that ain't the way Bob Tanner done." "No, sir, you can bet he didn't, because he's the wartiest boy in this town, and he wouldn't have a wart on him if he'd known how to work spunk water. I've took thousands of warts off my hands that way, Huck. I play with frogs so much I've always got considerable many warts. Sometimes I take 'em off with a bean." "Yes, beans good. I've done that."
"Have you?
What's your way?"
"You take and split the bean and cut the wart so as to get some blood, and then you put the blood on one piece of the bean and take and dig a hole and bury it about midnight at the crossroads in the dark of the moon, and then you burn up the rest of the bean. You see, that piece that's got the blood on it will keep drawing and drawing, trying to fetch the other piece to it, and so that helps the blood to draw the wart, and pretty soon off she comes."
"Yes, that's it, Huck, that's it. Though when you're burying it, if you say, 'Down bean, off wart, come no more to bother me,' it's better. That's the way Joe Harper does, and he's been nearly to Coonville and most everywheres. But say, how do you cure him with dead cats?"
"Why, you take your cat and go and get in the graveyard long about midnight when somebody that was wicked has been buried, and when it's midnight a devil will come, or maybe two or three, but you can't see him. You can only hear something like the wind, or maybe hear him talk. And when they're taking that feller away, you heave your cat after him and say, 'Devil follow corpse, cat follow devil, warts follow cat, I'm done with you.' That'll fetch any wart."
"Sounds right. Do you ever try it, Huck?"
"No, but old Mother Hopkins told me."
"Well, I reckon it's so, then, because they say she's a witch."
"Say? Why, Tom, I know she is. She witched Pap. Pap says so his own self. He come along one day, and he see she was a witching him, so he took up a rock, and if she hadn't dodged, he'd have got her. Well, that very night he rolled off in the shed where he was a-laying drunk and broke his arm."
"Why, that's awful. How did he know she was a-witching him?"
"Lord, Pap can tell easy. Pap says when they keep looking at you right stiddy, they're a-witching you, especially if they mumble. 'Cause when they mumble, they're saying the Lord's Prayer backwards.